I thought I didn't think we defended the way we're capable of, and you give them a lot of credit. They play with a lot of confidence, and I thought, you know, offensive rebounds for them were huge. I think they had over 20 offensive rebounds. That's way, way too many. You know, we have to do a much better job. And I thought they got in our paint too easily, and they generated offense off of that as well. We can't hang our hat down there because you're going to have off days shooting the basketball. You know, we did. I mean, didn't make shots that we normally make. That's just part of the game. That's why you have to hang your hat on the defensive end, because you never know when that type of night's going to hit. It hit tonight, unfortunately, and we had to be tough enough defensively to withstand it. They're a momentum team. They like to run. They like to get out in transition. So for them, they came down the court, you know, on some misses, got some easy buckets in transition. They also were able to get to the basket, which generated offense for them. They got there. Either they finished or they kicked out to shooters, and those guys played well off of that penetration.
They came out with a lot of energy. You got to give them credit for sure. They came out with a lot of energy, and, you know, they beat us on the glass the entire night from start to finish. We got out rebounded on the boards. And that, you know, it's tough to win on the road when you get beat on the boards like that. So that's, we got to clean
that
up.
I mean, we didn't, shots didn't fall. And I mean, we hang our hat on defense, you know. And I mean, you know that, you've been around us. And, you know, when we come out and we get out rebounded like that and we don't stick to our defensive principles, you know, that puts us in a hole because, you know, we're not a team that comes out to rely on offense, you know. So even when shots are falling, we have to be able to, you know, fall back on our defense. And we didn't play with the effort and energy we needed to do that.